What is up? Welcome back. Today we're doing something a little bit different. Today we're just kind of showcasing our entry into the Because We Make Podcast Enlightenment Challenge. Wow, that was a mouthful. So check it out. I listened to this podcast, Because We Make. It's with Vincent Ferrari and Ethan, I forgot your last name, but they're great. And they came up with this challenge, this enlightenment challenge. It had to be like a lamp, a functional light. It had to be cool though. They're looking for some wow factor. And as soon as I heard this, I knew what I wanted to make. This is my first BMX bike that I made out of wood. The first one that I can remember making was an 8th grade shop class. I love bikes, all bikes, but I really love BMX bikes. As far back as I can remember, I have loved bikes. I love going fast, I love that weightless feeling. I enjoy that feeling of riding just outside my comfort zone. Going just a little bit faster, going just a little bit higher. You know, and I also like trying to be smooth. That's the part of the BMX thing that I like. Trying to make it look effortless. Being scared, but looking effortless. When I was younger, my bike meant freedom. But it meant freedom as in transportation. I went everywhere on my bike. Around the block, to a friend's house, to school, to the store, to the ballpark. Anywhere and everywhere that my legs and my bike could take me. Then, one year, I attended a parade that had some BMX bike tricks, and it blew my mind. In that same year, I saw the movie Rad. These two events opened my eyes, blew my mind, and made me addicted to bikes forever. I must have watched that movie 1,000 times, maybe more. I tried to emulate every move in that movie. Even Lori Loughlin's parts during the bike dance. Every move. As time passed, I got a little older, I had some kids, I got a little less daring, but I found a renewed love for bikes in my kids. I really enjoyed teaching little kids how to ride bikes. Watching their faces light up and watching their minds get blown when they realize that they can ride this bike on their own. And they're turning and whipping around and going faster than they've ever gone before on their own. To me, I mean, you know, you just hook somebody on bikes. All right, that was our entry into the Because We Make Podcast Enlighten Us Challenge. You should go check out all the entries on Instagram. If you look up the hashtag BWM Enlighten Us, you'll get to see all the entries. I mean, there are some very cool entries in there. I've seen a baseball one. There's a lot of geometric shape ones. There's a telephone one. You should go check them out. All right, I'm about out of time, so I'm gonna head out. You head out, and we'll see you on our regular day.